We are very happy to say that we have conducted peaceful and free and fair election. According to the police reports and other my assistant commissioner's reports, situation is so far so good. We think we can start the count without any problem. I hope there will be no annulments. We educate the people and the politicians and their activities. Law is above anyone, everyone. The law prevails. That is the only thing from that we achieve. We ask them to do everything according to the law.